sucks.
I look forward to toasting our victory.
I can't believe I felt my shit. Holy shit.
forward to toasting our victory.
And now I just keep getting worse and worse as I keep doing it. Okay.
I shall assist you as I can.
I'm an idiot. Like, I knew that I had that, and then I just didn't even think. All right. Okay, let's try. Sucks.
Yeah, fuck that dude. Fuck him.
Ha! He can blather away in the afterlife now. Brother, you know what to do. Come on, let's get it done.
Dragon of Heaven, bear witness to our unshakable bond and unbreakable will!
Corrupt officials, eh? That's good. I will do justice to them for what the law has not done.
My dutiful blade has slain thousands of scoundrels.
And yet there's no end to it. It's as if this war only claims the decent men, leaving nothing but scum.
As true warriors, we are honor-bound to defend the innocent.
I'll prove I'm no mere brawler. I want to see people smiling again, and I'll do what it takes so they can.
With chivalry in our hearts, let our strength match that of the Qin Long itself.
What a feeling! We've not done that since back at the Peach Orchard.
Indeed. My soul has not been stirred like that for some time. Brother, you are unharmed.
The Yellow Turban soldiers have left the area. Take the path behind the altar and go to Guanzong.
We will follow, and no doubt meet again.
Assuming you don't get yourselves killed!
Who's all this? That was like stuff that I did a long time ago already.
Our 10,000 men are pitted against 20,000. Have you a plan, Commandant Chao?
Part of our forces will serve as bait and distract the enemy. Utilizing the diversion, a separate force will target Zhang Jiao.
Not bad. But how will we split their forces? Zhang Jiao is no fool. If he remains guarded.
A secret route we discovered earlier. It's likely our best option.
Excellent. What a wondrous turn of events. And I shall take this one with me.
As you please. A tiger with prey in its sights won't be diverted after all.
Come fight alongside me. And you might make a name for yourself. So we've more than just hapless rebels to deal with, then. I shall relish the opportunity to wield my claws.
There's something I want to look into. Keep on going. I'll catch up later.
Hey! Another day, another copper. If there's anything you need, let me know.
This is someone you've met before?
I'm a blacksmith. Name's Zhu Xiao. My aim's to become a master blacksmith. And so I travel the land, honing my craft. And what business does such a beauty have with a humble smithy like myself?
You certainly talk the talk of a good trader. Although this is a far from ideal place to do business, surely. If you went to where my allies are, you'd likely fare better.
Why, as it happens, I'd been thinking of settling down somewhere a little calmer. Thank you kindly for the offer. Once I'm finished up here, I'll make my way there.
What? They hit it off. They got some copper.
Hey! Another day, another copper. If there's anything you need, let me know.
Of Xuanzhen shall be made known to all.
Oh. I just want to make sure I'm on the team.
The tiger is prowling impatiently. Show him you fear not his fangs.
This being their headquarters, the troops here are the best they've got. These rebels genuinely believe the lies spewed by Song Chao and the like. And so I expect they'll fight to the last man.
Thank you.
Kordai has been ordered by the court to capture this fort. But with no reinforcements, we were having trouble thinking of a strategy. I know someone who's been face to face with death when I see them. It's good to know I've got reliable company out here. There looks to have been especially fierce fighting here. This is their front line of defense. If we're not careful here, things could turn ugly.
I'm gonna leave it there for the night.